Moths rule the night skies with the remarkable vision adapted for low light. An evolutionary war between the moths and their prime predator, the bats, led the moths to develop amazing eyes to detect bats during complete darkness. They use these eyes to track the bats and then jam their sonar so they can survive. Inspired by nature, a class of sensors were designed to excel at adverse situations of low light, fast movement, and high dynamic range. These sensors are called event-based cameras. Such event cameras are motion detectors and only collect the asynchronous intensity changes in light instead of traditional image frames. Inspired by the moth, we present EVPropNet, a deep learning-based solution to detect malicious and unmarked drones. Since we want to detect the unmarked drones instead of relying on the appearance of the drone, we find the ubiquitous part of any drone, its propellers. We utilize the fact that propellers are the fastest moving parts on a drone to find them. We present two applications of our EVPropNet. One, tracking and following an unmarked drone, and two, landing on a near hover drone. In the first application, we track and follow an unmarked drone by using onboard sensing and computation. We obtain an impressive success rate of 92% for this application. In the second application, we land or dock on a hovering drone for infiltration or refueling purposes, again using onboard sensing and computation. We obtain an impressive success rate of 90% for this application. EVPropNet is trained only on simulated data and transfers to the real world without any fine-tuning or retraining. To generate the training data, we first model the geometry of the propeller and then simplify its shape for the projection on the event camera. We successfully evaluate and demonstrate the proposed approach in many real-world experiments with different propeller shapes, sizes, colors, and lighting conditions. Our network can detect propellers at a rate of 85% even when 60% of the propeller is occluded and can run up to 35 Hz on a 2-watt power budget using the Google Coral Accelerator. To our knowledge, this is the first deep learning-based solution for detecting propellers to detect drones. Finally, our code is open source to accelerate further research, and we encourage you to have a look at it. Thanks a lot for your attention.